Yes, my friends, yes, I'm on Junior Rukondo. Like this session I told you, this is gonna be fire band day. I'm gonna train strictly ball work. A few physicals for warm up, then I'll go on with the passing left right, I'll go with the juggling, I'll go with the dribbling skills, you know, I'll go with shooting, free kicks, I'll end with shooting. Again, lastly, some push-ups, 50 push-ups, that will ride up everything. But watch, it's gonna be fun. Training, exercise, yes, I'm a Ugandan, African, I'm in UAE now, Abu Dhabi. So, I said, let me record this, it may help someone also. Yes, as in your training. So, okay. Thank you, family. Let me start my training. Just watch, you know? Yes. I will not edit anything, you know? That's what training is. I will not edit anything. So, thank you so much. I'm on Junior Rukondo Facebook. Wangana Magagani Facebook. You still can at my name on Facebook. These are Facebook accounts. For God and Our Heaven, right page. That's the Facebook page. I always upload their videos, gospel videos, political videos, health. Like now, this is health also. Music videos, you know. There is a Twitter at Amon Junior, Instagram Amon Junior 1651987. That's Twitter. I always upload there also messages, gospel messages, Bible verses. There is a YouTube account, Love Amon Junior or Amon Junior Rukondo. All my videos are there, gospel messages, gospel videos, music, songs, you know. Yes. Thank you so much, family. God bless you. Watch, relax and watch. Yes, starting my training. Up. You know, music is good when you're training, so. Baby, Mbozako. Yeah. Some warming, warming. Your timing is the best. You have to time yourself. Then every training, you must time yourself, I'm starting at 10 a.m. 10 minutes warm up. By 10:10, I'll go for free kicks. 10:10 up to 10:30. Then 10:30 to 50. I go for shooting, then that's when I will run. Some juggling also, then I'll end my training, okay? 10:10, warm up. We have to warm up.
Please, I've told you. I'll do some juggling, but not now. No time for juggle. Time for warm up. Yes, you know, warm up not easy. I almost fell down. You saw me? Warm up not easy, you know? I told you. Must be balanced. Left, right, left, right. Left. So far, 4 minutes, remaining six. Yeah, not yet. I'm yet to warm, even to sweat. Yeah. Yeah, end of my warm up part one. Now, 3 minutes left to right to warm up. I mean, I think you see, I'm already sweating, you see? Yeah, that's what they call warm up. You see? Already sweating. That's warm up. So I want to try 5 minutes left to right, passing. Not a problem with you, although you're a left or a right or both, but mostly if you're left or right, use all your feet. It's better for you. Yeah, when you're playing soccer also, you find your situation in the position where you have to use your left leg. For example, I'm a right arm. But I always try, and even if I'm it's a free kick, I always use also my left to make it used, not so. Yeah. Don't use only one leg. That's not professional. You see? When the ball hits the wall, it's a foul play. I give them 5 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's a foul play. You must see a lot. 12 times in one place. Then I do another flip. You know, 12, pressure of 30. 12 in this on the left to right. 12. And you can't put yourself. One box, 12 in one box. Now some juggling, dribble. That's just feel the ball, feel free. Even if you make 10, 5, 20, 30, but as long as you're feeling the ball, it's yours, eh? One thing, the ball is in your control. That's what makes soccer interesting. You know? Feel the ball when you're playing it. Feel the ball. Do what you want, time for testing, you know? Yes. In training, you try everything, you see? You try everything, you don't know. You know? You see? That's what they call training. You try things you don't know. You try things you see Cristiano doing, you try and do them. You see? I see Ronaldo doing it. I can also do it. You see, I see Ronaldo doing it. I can also do it. Does he do like this? Or what? Does he do like this? You see? you see, even if you're juggling, you can sweat. You see? Now I want to start some free kicks. My body now, that was just making sure my body is warm. My bones are warm, fresh. So now, I'll do some free kicks. After free kicks, you'll see some shooting. After shooting, I end with pressure, 50 push-ups. Like I told you, you try all your legs. Use all your legs, left, right. Because when you're playing, you find yourself in a situation where you have to use the left leg for scoring or the right leg. So, let me start my free kicks. What time is it? Is it time for free kicks? You know, it's always must be timed. 20, 20, 40, 40. From 50, yes, from 20 to 40, 10, 40. Then 42, 11. Shooting. Now free kick left and right. You watch. You try right or every leg. You know? Maybe it's not perfect, but you try it on training. If you don't try it on training, where will you test your leg? On training. Even if it's simple, but at least use both left and right. You know? Sometimes it's called chivalier. Now I don't know English. Maybe Ben, it's called chivalier. This. Where left is supposed to, you're supposed to use left and use right. It's also okay. But always use also your right, left leg also, because I'm a righter. I try it also. Now I'm using my left, this side. The other side I'll be using right. where you see me doing push-ups, just know it's a poor free kick, or it hits the wall, because the wall is like my goal. I'm shooting at this side where there's a post. Where I hit the wall, that means I'm scoring myself. I deck one goal and do some 5 push-ups. Still free kicks going on. Still on free kick issue. Then I'll go with the shooting. Volley shooting. told you. Even if you're a lefter, a righter, or lefter, try all legs. Now I'm going to use left. Even if it's poor, but at least in training you have to try it. think I'm done with the free kicks. That's 40 minutes. I think you've seen. You have to try all feet, not only one feet. Now, I'm going to start with the shooting part, volleyball, 20 minutes also. Only 20 minutes enough. Then 50 push-ups, that's my day. I think you've seen the free kicks. So those some were poor, some were perfect. I think right performed 95%, left 45%, but at least I'm a writer. So you don't have to say, I'm a writer, no, I haven't write. No, at least it has also tried other than 0%. They're not using it. So let me start shooting. Then you will see. Volley. Remember, scoring using a volley, two goals. Scoring using a header, two goals. I need 40 goals in 20 minutes to break the record. Every time I make 38, 36, 38. The last time I made 41, 3 were deducted from me. I made a foul. I was supposed to give 5 push-ups and deduction of 2 goals, 3 goals, 2 goals. So I made 38 maybe. 140. If it fails, I will still tell you. Since I'm recording, I want to make it. Now it is 10:40. So by 11, 20 minutes, I want to make sure I make those 40 goals in 20 minutes. That means every minute, 2 goals. Watch, you will tell me if I'm cheating. Take 8. Thank you.